Attention to orders. The Secretary of the Army has reposed special trust. Javier Luis Castro is therefore advanced from sergeant to staff sergeant.
Javi!
Congratulations.
Thank you, sir.
Staff sergeant. Congratulations again.
Thank you, sir.
Just telling Captain Alistair and his lovely friend here, you guys have a long career in the Army. I hope you enjoy your work as much as I do. Congratulations again.
Thank you.
You guys have a good evening.
Thank you, sir.
What? Screw you, Lee! Everybody
down! Colonel?
Tell me you beat the hell out of that coward son of a bitch brother-in-law of mine.
I just did what I needed to do, sir.
Yeah, there's a lot of people there. You're the only one who acted.
Thank you, sir. But we're here to talk about you. Dr. Bellhart assisted in your surgery.
Right, so, Colonel, the bullet ruptured your heart valve, and we replaced it. But the damage to your heart's electrical system couldn't be repaired, and we had to fit you with a pacemaker.
That's a disability discharge from the Army.
I'm so sorry, sir. I can talk to the medical evaluation board on your behalf. Maybe we can get a dispensation. This doesn't have to mean the end of your career.
Could you not do that?
Sir?
I love the Army, Captain. But I gave up everything for it. My marriage fell apart. I wasn't there near as much as I should have been for my sons. It's time to make up for lost time. Getting shot kind of puts things in the... excuse me. Kind of puts the...
No, look at his face. It's swollen.
He's got hives.
Get me Epi-Stud, Sodium, Medrol, and Benadryl. He's going into anaphylactic shock.
To what? He has no allergies.
Her chest burns.